leading you to a path to success as your bounden duty. We fail a lot when we do not listen to our heart. We tend to make decisions that others recommend to us. We still need to become what we want to be. Suppose you intend to become a physician but have never tried it. There are excellent chances that you will become a counselor. Upon the recommendation of others, we cannot survive. We make strategic selections by considering the pros and cons. It indicates a cosmos of other opportunities at our disposal. It is only sometimes prudent to analyze everything critically. We must decide based on our sixth sense or gut feeling. We have a vague picture when we talk of inspiration. We often discuss a lofty rhetoric, which is counterproductive. We need to have fine details of past events. We must break down those small steps into daily habits. There are many examples of people who become essentialists. Most people take steps after something colossal happens. During that time, he thoroughly analyzed weaknesses and strengths. He became an essentialist whose central focus was on doing necessary things. Staying away from unnecessary things is a prudent approach.